What is up, guys? As you probably know, TikTok is everywhere right now. Essentially, if you don't know what it is, well, first of all, where have you been, literally? And basically, what it is the reincarnated version of our old friend, Musical.ly. It is an app where I've always said anyone and everyone can get famous on with very little skill, and is one that I unfortunately tried out when I was 13. I mean, literally, look at this disgrace. I've woken up, thrown on a onesie, acted like a weapon for 10 seconds, and 127,000 likes. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for support. But we don't mention about when I did Musical.ly because it didn't last very long and I decided that my dignity was more important. Until now, in this video, I'm going to be trying to become as famous as I can on TikTok in 24 hours. I thought, who am I to say that it's easy to become famous on TikTok/Musical.ly when I haven't even done it myself? I'm going to delete all of my old Musical.ly videos. Oh no, I should have done this a lot sooner. And I'm not going to use any of my current social media following to grow my new TikTok account, and my aim is to grow from my current 32k following to a grand total of 50,000 fans in 24 hours. It's gonna be a push. Okay, so to start off with, I thought I'd just go straight at it, no help, no research, nothing like that, and just see how it goes. So let's do it. As you can see by my timer at the top of the screen, it's currently 4:30, so I get from 4:30 today till 4:30 tomorrow to try and do this challenge. So let's see if we can do it in those 24 hours. I probably won't be able to. That is a big number. That's like 18,000 new fans I need to get in 24 hours. So we'll see how it goes. But guys, I can't complain because I said it was easy, like in my previous video. So yeah, this could be embarrassing. But to start off with, guys, like I said, I'm just gonna go and choose a random one to do. So this is the For You page. I'm pretty sure that's like the trending page.
It was at this moment that he knew he f***ed up.
How is pouring water on the floor got 33,000 likes?
Right foot, two stop. Left foot, two stop. Slide to the left.
Alright, okay guys, I'm wasting time here, so I think I've found something that I can do for my first TikTok. So it is the rotation challenge, and as you can see by this girl here, you just stare in a mirror, wait for it, and turn your phone around. Talent. Right, let's try it. Alright guys, so my first TikTok has just uploaded, as you can see on screen right here. I have now got my first TikTok out. I do still have a little fan base, I think, on Musical.ly/TikTok. Obviously it changed over now, and I don't know if I'll get anyone watching it. They're probably all gone, probably all left, probably all dead accounts, but we'll see. And that is my first one done. I'm going to do two more, and yeah, then I'm going to try and get some advice.
This is actually painful to watch.
Alright then guys, so since I last updated you, I filmed 3 TikTok videos. The first one, as you know, was the rotation challenge. This is a short little clip of it here. And then I filmed a little kind of diss type thing on my little brother where I called him a nerd, as you can see right here. Yeah. And then what I've just filmed is actually a, I don't even know what it is, it's like a trend on TikTok at the moment, but I put a little bit of a twist to it at the end to kind of make it a little bit more funnier, slash a little bit different, which consisted of me going in the bath. I went in the bath, and I thought, you know, instead of doing that on my bed, I'd do it in the bath, and I think that is quite funny. I haven't actually posted that one just yet. I'm about to do it now, actually, so I'm going to go ahead on here, as you can see, and post that. Look at me, what are we even doing? Alright, okay, so I'm going to go and post that right now. And also, I have been using my hashtags, to be fair. I've hashtagged the other two quite well, I think. And also, I've made sure I posted each one with like a 1/2 hour gap, so they've got like breathing room to grow and get likes and all that kind of stuff. So what I'm going to do for this one, ending it with a splash. I have no idea what else to caption it. I'm under pressure right now. I need to sleep. And also, put in a hashtag there. I think it was called the pillow challenge, so I'm going to put that in. I'm also going to put in ruin the trend. And I still remember from Musical.ly way back in the day, still got my little tips, that if you put hashtag feature me, or in this case, for TikTok, it's hashtag for you, you're more likely to get featured on like the main page. So I'm gonna put that in, and also hashtag for you. So yeah, I don't know, that could be really badly captioned, but we're gonna go with that. And I'm gonna post that right here. Let's see how my other ones have done so far. My first one, it's not done too bad. 256 likes, 14 comments. I've made sure to like a lot of these as well, like a bit of engagement. I don't know if that helps. My other one's got 226 views and 68 likes, so not awful, seeing as I haven't done this for 3 years and literally everyone's like inactive on my page, of course. And also, this is my first time doing this, really. But to be honest, in terms of our goal that we set at the start of the video, guys, we have not even budged on fans yet. We are still on the same fan count, so we haven't even gone up 100 yet. And to be honest, guys, I don't think we're gonna do it. But yeah, my plan now is to get some sleep, maybe do a little research while I'm in bed, just search some YouTube videos or something like that. Maybe DM a few other TikTok famous people, although that might be hard because we have like zero TikTok clout. We got no TikTok clout to go messaging famous people on TikTok for tips and advice. So, but I'm gonna try and do that. If I can get some responses from people who've actually done it, that's like gold. That would help me so much. So I'm gonna DM some people now and hopefully get a reply in the morning, but I really doubt it. But besides from that, I'm just gonna do some general research on YouTube on how to grow on TikTok, and I'll see you guys in the morning. All right, morning everyone. So far this morning, I've already filmed one more TikTok and uploaded it, and it's actually my most favorite one yet. I don't even think it's that cringy. I think it's just quite funny. I really enjoyed making it, and I think it's quite funny myself, so check it out.
Johnny.
Yes, Papa.
Eating sugar.
Yes, Papa. I'm eating sugar. I haven't eaten in the last 3 days.
And it's actually doing pretty well. It's almost on 400 views already, and I only uploaded it like an hour ago, and almost on 200 likes, which is really, really cool. And an update on all the other videos, they're not doing too bad as well. The one where I dive in the bath, probably too much effort, but I do actually have over 1,400 views on that. And also the other one, my first one that I did, is over 1,000 views as well. So yeah, one of the tips that I did learn was actually to do a duet, which is kind of like a type of TikTok where other people can like do the TikTok with you. So you say one thing and they reply, that kind of like scenario type thing, and then they post it to their followers and their fans and all that kind of stuff, and then obviously they'll see your page. So if you do a TikTok where other people can duet to it, then I think that helps you gain a lot of followers and fans and likes and all that good stuff. So I'm gonna try one of them right now and see if it works.
So what you're about to witness now is me trying to throw my controller while it's still attached to my headphones.
Alright guys, so I've just finished filming that duet TikTok. I'm just going to caption it, duet with me, and see if I can get some people to duet with me and get myself some more followers. Also guys, I mentioned that last night I'm going to try and message some TikTok famous people to get some advice and help to see how they got so big on TikTok. Not expecting anything from it because obviously they're a lot bigger than I am. But we managed to get some tips and help and advice from Jennah. So huge shout out to Jennah, who on Musical.ly is known as JXO Productions and has over 600,000 fans on TikTok. So obviously guys, she knows what she's doing on TikTok, and I managed to get her to send me a quick clip of her telling me her best advice, strategies and tips on how to grow on TikTok, which is something we definitely need right now. So let's watch it.
Hey everyone, I'm Jennah, also known as JXO Productions, and my top tips for being successful on TikTok is to be consistent when posting your videos. Okay. Use more of the trending hashtags or any videos that are trending, and to also go for more of the comedy or skit type of videos, just because personally I think those grab people's attention, bringing them to your page and following you and getting you a higher chance of getting on the For You page, which is basically just like a feature page.
Yep.
And obviously just make sure you have good lighting and good quality in your videos, and hope this helped, and good luck with your challenge, Luke.
Thank you. So that was a few really cool quick tips from Jenny there, so shout out to her for that. So basic consistency, which is a little bit hard for us because obviously we're only doing it on 24 hours rather than like a 3 month basis. So that's a hard one for us, but yeah, definitely using the trending tags. I've been trying to do that. That is something that I found out when I did my research as well. Definitely use as many tags as you can, that really helps. And the final tip that Jennah gave was to do comedy videos, which I actually love doing myself, like that Yes Papa Johnny one. I really enjoyed making that. I find it really funny. I think that they're like less cringy on the app. My little brother found that one really funny, like he was actually genuinely laughing at that. So I don't know, I feel like I actually kind of want to carry on doing TikTok like in the comedy sense. Well, I don't know if that's a bad idea. This might not have been a good video for me. I'll actually end up doing it. So I think the plan for me now is to do one more TikTok and upload it before my girlfriend Bex comes in like half an hour or so. And I'm actually planning to do a prank on her for a separate video, which I haven't mentioned to you guys on this video just yet, but that'll be out soon, so I'll link it in the description when it is. And basically what that prank is it's gonna be, I'm serious about doing TikTok and I really wanna be a TikToker, and I've like filmed all these like cringy TikToks, I mean real cringy, guys, and I'm gonna show Bex these videos and be like, yeah, I wanna do this from now on, I really enjoy TikTok and all this kind of stuff, and she's gonna go crazy because she thinks it's super cringe, which a lot of it is, but yeah, you know, it might actually be for real, because if I carry enjoying like these comedy TikToks, which I've been doing, like that Yes Papa one, then I might end up actually doing it, so it might not even be a prank, it might just be a reality. But to be honest, for that prank, I have filmed some ultimately cringy ones, and I'm never ever gonna do those. But yeah, that's my plan from now, and then after this one I'm about to film, I should have 6 solid TikToks uploaded and done for this challenge, and then I'm hopefully gonna be able to convince Bex to do one with me later on. She might not, so we'll see. But yeah, there's about 3 hours of this challenge left. You never know, I could blow up in those 3 hours, but I doubt it, guys. This has actually been a lot harder than I thought it was. Right, guys, I've got some TikToking to do. Why did I just say that? All right, guys, so I just finished doing that prank on Bex, which I mentioned just before. She definitely fell for it, but...
posted one of his really cringy ones.
Yeah, so I filmed like 2 super cringy ones, like ultra cringy ones, just for the prank, and Bex almost posted one of them. I managed to delete it in time, but yeah, it went pretty well. But like I mentioned before, Bex, very briefly, I'm doing a I tried to become TikTok famous in 24 hours video.
Yeah.
And I was wondering if you'd do a TikTok with me.
No way. No.
No, come on. Please.
No.
All right, guys, so Bex never ended up agreeing to filming that other TikTok with me. But to be honest, I really don't blame her. But I did manage to film another one myself. So within those 24 hours of the challenge, I successfully managed to film and upload 6 TikToks, which I think is really good. Like 6 in one whole day, I think is pretty solid to me. And guys, I've been out for 4 hours, like just making another video since the challenge ended. So as you can see on my phone right now, it is currently 8:22. But this is the results. Obviously it's 4 hours after it actually finishes, but to be fair, all the work was done within those 24 hours, so let's have a look. But guys, I can tell you, it is crazy, right? Here we go, unblur this. There you go, guys. So first thing we see, finally, is a budge on the fan count. We are now on 37,700 followers on TikTok. That is 5,000 more than our starting like following count. So in 24 hours, guys, we have grown 5,000 fans, which is absolutely insane. But the biggest thing that I'm impressed by is this. 409,000 views on that video, guys, and 74,000 likes. I literally never get that on my YouTube videos. Like, that is insane. I'm on the wrong platform, literally. And another one here got 83,000 views with like 13,000 likes. And the one that I've uploaded most recently is already on 20,000 views with 5,000 likes. And all the other ones are at least above 4,000. So that is actually insane. Like, it took me, I know, 2 or 3 years of learning curves and getting it wrong and then getting it a little bit right and improving on it and everything like that to even get anywhere near 400,000 views on YouTube. I've never ever had more than 5,000 like followers or anything like that on any of my social platforms within a day, and I've managed to do all of that within 24 hours on TikTok, guys. My mind is literally blown. It's insane. And I know I set that target of 50,000 fans at the start of the video, but to be honest, I kind of knew I was never gonna get.
Actually, I'm currently speaking to you about 2 weeks after I filmed this, and as you can see, I am now on 58,000 followers, and I didn't do any work since I filmed this video, so it's all work within the 24 hours, but obviously the growth itself is from like 2 weeks after. And look at this, 1.9 million views, 540,000 views, 330, guys, I literally have no idea how this has happened. So yeah, we managed to complete the challenge, just the growth itself was not within the 24 hours.
And the thing is, guys, I actually quite enjoyed making those comedy TikToks, the one that actually did well. Maybe not so much the cringy duet ones, I didn't really like that one. That was just to try and like test out a different like kind of technique, if you will. But yeah, I don't know, I quite enjoyed making it. The only thing is though, like, I'm not really too bothered about building up a big TikTok following. It's not really something that I'm interested in, but I am interested in building up my Instagram and YouTube, which directly links to TikTok. But I've gained 5,000 followers on TikTok today, but like literally no extra subscribers or Instagram followers than I would usually. So I'm not really sure how that works. And obviously it'd be great if I could grow my TikTok, and it would also help grow my YouTube and my Instagram, that which I'm really, really passionate for and want to build on. But it didn't really happen like that. So I don't know, what do you guys think? Should I carry on doing TikTok? That's a bit of a more of a serious kind of general point. I don't know, should I carry on? What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. I actually do want to know your advice. And also, if you're new around here, make sure you subscribe and turn on those post notifications so you get updated when I upload some new videos, which I've got so many awesome ideas coming through, guys. Just stay tuned, you'll see. And yeah, guys, thank you for watching that video. I'll see you in the next one.